You are watching BBC World News. Still to come,